In this video, we're going to walk you through how to transfer data from one iPhone to another. Whether you've just purchased a new iPhone or are simply switching devices, we'll cover everything you need to make the transition smooth and ensure you don't lose any important information. Transferring data correctly ensures that all your contacts, photos, apps, and personalized settings move to your new device without any data loss. It makes setting up a new phone as seamless as possible. Start by ensuring both your old and new iPhones are fully charged. Also, connect them to a stable Wi-Fi network, as data transfer can consume a lot of data and battery power. If both iPhones are running iOS 11 or later, you can use the Quick Start feature. Turn on your new iPhone and place it near your old one. The Quick Start screen will appear on your old iPhone, offering you the option to set up your new iPhone with your Apple ID. Make sure it's the correct Apple ID, then tap Continue. After you tap Continue, an animation will appear on the new iPhone. Hold the old iPhone over the new one to center the animation in the viewfinder. Wait for a message that says, "Finish on new device." This will begin transferring your data. Follow the on-screen instructions to set up Face ID or Touch ID on your new iPhone. Choose Transfer from iPhone to start transferring your data directly from one iPhone to another. Keep the two devices near each other and plugged into power until the data migration process is complete. This can take from a few minutes to an hour depending on how much data you are transferring. Once the transfer is complete, you'll finish a few more setup steps on the new iPhone, such as entering passwords for your Apple ID, email accounts, and other services. The setup assistant will also ask if you want to update your current settings for location, privacy, and Apple Pay. Step 6. Check your data. After the setup, check that all your data has been successfully transferred. Look for your photos, messages, and apps to confirm they are all intact. Don't forget to check your contacts and calendar to make sure they are up to date. And there you have it. You've successfully transferred all your data from your old iPhone to your new iPhone. It's as simple as that. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more helpful tips. See you in the next video.